Friday, Who News 6, I'm senior reporter Don Nelson. You wouldn't think in these days of massive growth in the valley, you'd see a paved road being ripped up to be replaced by a gravel road. But that's exactly what's happening in North Ada County off of Highway 16. And that has a business owner and some residents wondering why.
We're literally going backwards 30 years.
Gary Cunningham is the owner of Three Horse Ranch Vineyards, and he and his neighbors have noticed a dramatic increase in gravel trucks going up and down Chaparral and Willow Creek roads in North Ada County. He didn't think much of it until he noticed more cracks and potholes in the road. These are pictures he provided to us showing the trucks traveling to the east entrance of the new Val Nova development off of Willow Creek Road.
Our neighbors, our friends, our customers, our vendors, our employees, everybody is having to go through the demolition of all of these roads over the past year and a half.
I spoke with a representative from Val Nova who said because of work being done on their main entrance off of Highway 16, the site manager chose Chaparral Road as the preferred route until the entrance was complete, which it is now. I noticed dozens of trucks turning on the main entrance on Monday. Val Nova will start paying impact fees to Ada County once they begin building homes. As far as why ACHD is replacing a paved road with gravel,
was this an easy or difficult decision for ACHD to make on this section of road from Chaparral over to Willow Creek?
It was a very difficult decision. It took a lot of discussions and meetings and to make that final decisions of we need to turn it back to gravel. We pride ourselves in maintaining the current condition of our roadway, but with the change in the traffic loads on this road, we had to change it back to gravel.
Lloyd Carnegie is the maintenance manager for ACHD and told me that returning the roads to gravel is about the safest and most cost-effective way to maintain these county roads.
You can clearly see the damage that is being done on Willow Creek and Chaparral roads. What ACHD is doing is they're coming in, they're ripping up this thin layer of asphalt and then coming back and laying down gravel.
I asked Rachel Bjornstedt with the Ada County Highway District, did Val Nova's gravel trucks play a part in ACHD's decision to switch from pavement to gravel? Bjornstedt replied, saying the decision was not specific to one developer, as there are several entities using these roads.
Ada County has really done very, very little work on these roads at all over the 30 years I've been out here. But it wasn't until these truck drivers started hauling incredible high payloads to the Val Nova project that the roads were destroyed.
Cunningham made it clear he is not against development. He just wants a safe road. I will have much more on this development in the weeks ahead. Reporting off of Highway 16 in North Ada County, I'm senior reporter Don Nelson, Idaho News 6.